respected chief guest, Mr. Stanley Schism. He is a US-based historian. I'm very happy that your professor, Rajan Sakadande, is just not a history teacher. He is a historian. And you have the privilege to be taught by a person who I think from inside out, north, south, east, west, is looking for history. And everywhere, I remember when I was studying, though I studied history at very lower level, but I found it quite a boring subject because you had to remember the years when it happened. To my utter surprise, when I came to Dempe College of Arts and Science, I saw so many students offering history. So the credit goes not to really, as per my experience, to the subject, but to the teacher. So let us give a big hand to Professor Rajan Sakadande. And his colleagues in the department, Mr. Vinod Tangunkar. He is keeping the flag high and trying to make the history subject as interesting as it has been for students. We welcome you, sir, here to our college to hear your point of view, to hear your perception, how you have been looking at history, and give our students some hands-on experience, some tips how they can enhance their interest in the subject. So I will not take much time. I welcome you once again on behalf of my management and all the staff of Dempe College of Arts and Science. And I congratulate the students for this opportunity to hear Mr. Stanley Schism.